On Buzz Alert today, we have Yem Swag, aka the Jollof rapper, a young Nigerian hip hop act with his song track titled Sweet Love, fusion of English and Pidgin. I made the game lobby when it seemed to be getting bored. If the game is a criminal, I'm the special anti-Robbie squad. I'm out of this world, I'm chilling somewhere in Mars. When I'm out your body, 1, 2, 3, I'll leave you with scars.
I just dropped a new bumping track. It's out, like, not too quite long. I just dropped it. And the song's, the title is Sweet Love. It talks about love. It just talks about the love I've got for music. All this love is never gonna die. I'ma keep pushing on. I said I made the game lively when it seemed to be getting bored. If the game is a criminal, I'm the special anti-robbery squad. I'm out of this world, I'm chilling somewhere in Mars. When I mark your body, 1, 2, 3, I leave you with scars.
And on the foreign scene, we see mega producer and MC Kanye West set to headline the inaugural Middles Music and Arts Festival in Queens, New York, outside a date on his San Pablo tour. The festival is scheduled for October 1st at Citi Field. In addition to Yeezy, Chance the Rapper and a couple of acts are also slated to perform. Finally, Compton MC Kendrick Lamar's has been used as a call for unity among street gangs. The Blacker the Barrier rhymer continues that mission with a new release. K-Dot's Classic Leather Edition, designed in conjunction with Iron Parley, includes a split blue and red scene. The 2015 Ventilators had a similar theme. And that's it on Buzz Alert this week. Keep it real.